Because it is the birthplace of the human race, we refer to Africa as the motherland.